line.
Exactly.
Sisterboy chili challenge.
We didn't have drinks.
Ready?
I do.
Ready? All right. One, two, three. Sisterboy chili challenge. Engage. I got the chili arbol.
Oh,
here we go.
Here we go, please.
These aren't gonna be hot at all.
This is really gross.
Is this a chili failure?
It's like a raisin of its chili.
You have to keep chewing it.
Oh. What does yours taste like? Because this is really bad.
Mine are just hot.
This is like, oh. This is the worst thing I've ever had. No, really. That's really bad.
Ooh, this is really spicy.
Mine's not. Spicy. Mine tastes like raisins, too.
Well, you guys need a chili arbol. Because the puya and the gajillo.
This isn't hot.
Can you drink?
Just swallow it. Don't chew it. Just swallow.
It really isn't hot. Dave, is that your motto,
dude?
Dude, what? What's going on?
It's hotting me up.
Dude, I feel like I'm eating.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, did you do it?
Dude, I'm
it's so hot. Oh, Lord.
I've eaten like 10. I feel like I'm eating like 10. Oh, no. Oh, okay.
Oh.
I only ate one of these. I'm dying.
Oh, I finished my first pep.
Just one?
God, they really
I've
don't
I've done like three or
either.
Four already.
No, that's the worst part. They don't taste
one of these right now.
Who ate these snacks?
Oh my god.
I feel just dying.
Dude, did you eat a whole one of those?
Yeah. I'm eating three.
One of these? One of the little ones?
Mm-hmm. Which ones? These?
You haven't eaten three of those.
Did you swallow them?
Mm-hmm. These?
You're swallowing them. You didn't chew them, though.
These?
Yeah, I'm chewing right now.
Ow, it burns.
Why is the movie not playing? Oh, fuck, this is so hot.
I need water. I'm getting
high. You're not getting high.
I need the little one.
Dude, I think I burnt my tongue.
He's such a girl. No, I mean, it's getting hot
oh
now
my
after,
god,
the, after the third one.
Isn't it bad? Isn't it so bad right now?
Oh my god.
Isn't it so... Oh, here we go.
We went to a Mexican shoe store.
Ow. Oh god.
Try a little one, dude.
No.
Number
I'm not
two,
trying
baby.
Anything else. Ow. Okay, it's pretty hot now.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking hot.
But this is number four.
Number two. Fuck. I can't even do number two.
Never in the store is gonna have to cheer us up. Holy shit.
Dude, I like not only ate it,
you
I
know
like,
water makes it worse,
swished
right?
it around in my mouth to like make sure I got the.
Holy
fuck!
Number two is bad.
How are you doing that, Dave? This is so uncomfortable. It's on the roof of my mouth.
Oh, shit.
I could drink 5,000 gallons of wasabi before I eat it.
Nope.
Take it to
the
dugout.
No, dude,
shit.
Number two is so bad.
Oh, like you have to try these, Dave. These are the worst.
Hello,
this is like an out-of-body experience for me right now.
How many of these should I eat?
One.
Just one, dude.
So a handful of four should be.
Did you just eat four? Dave, you retarded. Never eating sorts. There's a raisin one.
Oh, God.
Oh, the raisin's coming.
Jamie, don't put water in your mouth.
So do you want it to be?
Sister boy. Or sister pussies.
I didn't throw up.
You didn't throw up?
Oh, man. Here we go.
These are like a
relief. Isn't it hot?
Get that out of here. I don't want to see a pepper ever again.
Oh, this was so worth it.
My nose is like running.
This was so worth all.
You just don't have to. You just don't think about it.
Oh my god!
Never ending story.
Eat some more? Are you gay?
Are you gay?
He's gay for peps.
He's gay for the hottest peps in the world.
I just want to die.
Number six of that.
Dave's okay. I'm okay.
Dave, you've had six?
Dave's just tearing through those peps.
Six of those? Dude, one of those is making me act like this right now.
That's because you and Jamie are little girl babies.
No, dude, I like rubbed it around my mouth to try to get the full experience. Kind of like
air helps.
It does.
Okay, I don't really know how many use.
One.
I'm a little girl because I'm wearing a
pink. Falcor!
Oh, fucking
fuck.
Okay, dude, at least the only thing that matters is I'm letting this sit on my tongue.
Dude, it's getting better.
On your tongue. You need a tissue really bad.
You need your...
I'm okay, though.
Dude, oh, did you have a snot drizzle?
I'm drinking my snot drizzle.
Oh!
Oh!
Keeping me cold.
Dude, who came on this couch?
What happened?
Chris,
oh,
dear
God. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
It's all hairy.
Here,
well, it's hairy.
Jake.
I always find it hairy.
Dude, everybody had more than one, so just bite this.
I'm not fucking eating that.
Dude.
I ate that and rubbed it around my mouth.
Bite this, let it sit on your tongue.
You know how many of these I've eaten, right?
Who legitimately, I want to
like
know,
the best,
who
like
eats
the
these
part.
And like,
just let it sit, like
enjoys this? Like, they sell them in mass at Walmart. It's not like, it's just a few.
Yes,
like, people probably sit back and they're just like, eat this shit and like it.
I can't take the taste anymore. I feel like I'm going to throw up.
Oh, Dave, don't
keep eating, please throw up.
We should feed it to your cat.
Dude, these really probably aren't that hot.
You're about to cry. Yeah. Your eyes are red.
It wasn't. It's so gross.
It's like I'm drinking.
If you throw up, I'm gonna follow you with that camera, buddy. I'm gonna follow you.
We're gonna document the.
It's bad.
Dude, like Jamie, should I do it?
Go hot.
Should I?
You gotta get a good one.
I'm in so much pain right now. I'm probably fucking doing it. I'm just looking to it and leave it on my tongue.
Hey, we're looking at ourselves. Cool.
Cash for today?
Well, yeah.
Like numb.
I mean, I actually think the chili arbolls are the worst.
The little skinny ones?
Yeah, the skinny ones.
Yeah, they're definitely the worst.
If you can't stand that, those are gonna mess you up to the titties.
What the fuck is a fourth wall? I don't even know what that is.
What are you talking about?
Hello, audience.
All right, here we go.
Fuck. Yeah, that's what I did. That's why I was freaking out.
Dude, I can't do that.
You had to do it.
I ate seven.
Oh, give me this. Come on.
Dave ate seven. Right,
what is this?
That one's a jalapeno.
How do you know this shit about peppers?
Here's a serrano.
What is?
Because he bought.
Oh, man.
That's a relief. Just
is it? Is it? Oh,
man.
This is actually good.
Yeah, well, because they aren't nasty, dried up peppers. That was the worst part.
Oh, yeah, pepper. Oh. Pepper mating. This is how baby peppers are made.
That's how you make chili pecan.
Oh, these are delicious. I don't know. I hope they're not actually...
These are like cold, too.
I hope they're not actually snacks.
It keeps making me cough.
Wait. It's starting to get hot.
Well, you haven't gotten to the seeds yet.
It's getting hot as fuck.
Yes. See?
Oh! Oh my god!
The seeds are the hot part of these. Fresh peppers sweet. Always taste longer. Yeah, or take right. longer.
Oh my god.
Dude.
You cook?
Me? No. I wish I could.
You should. We know a lot about peppers. I think I'm just gonna start crying.
This is not a relief anymore.
Guys, Clay's gonna die.
I don't know what to do with my mouth.
Jamie, you're the one over there crying.
This is extremely hot. Dave, I don't know what you're talking about.
Ugh!
Well, I didn't eat those.
What did you eat?
Without the gojo.
The seeds are the hot part, right?
Oh.
Clay, take your shirt off and let us put the seeds on your nips.
Why did we do this, guys?
Dave, yours are the worst.
So Sarah knows? It's really messing with my ears.
Dude, they're in my ears, too.
It's really bad.
That's the worst one.
In my ears.
Oh, dude, that's...
I didn't like that one.
We milk.
Do you have any chips?
Dave, what's in your mouth?
A piece of paper.
Oh my god, eggnog!
No, it's old! How old?
Oh, it's expired by a month.
Not good.
Too many of those little fuckers.
Right, Dave.
Clay's gonna throw it.
Let's go!
Oh! okay? Oh, God.
I just threw up.
That's what chickens say anyway.
Throw up, dude. It's like...
But you barfed up blood?
He's crying.
I'm not crying. I'm not crying.
Oh, look at it. Look at the barf. Oh,
Yeah, you were like,
oh god, dude, it's like making me sick just thinking about that.
I don't know why there are bubbles in my throat.
I love you.
I took a huge ass bite of that.
I'll see you on the other side.
My body feels deep. Hold on, my dad's calling.
Hey. Dude, I just ate this.
Jacob, do you not feel it? You feel it.
I don't feel it. Stop.
I know.
Okay, did you throw up?
No.
Can I have some of that Coke? I know. I didn't throw up either.
Eating.
Jamie's face is terrible.
Have you guys ever seen Limitless?
Yeah. You look like him.
I feel like that.
You feel like
him. Oh, God. I feel like that guy.
You look like him.
Dude, I think you just coughed up vomit in your mouth and I...
Best night ever.
You just threw up in the toilet.
It's just a lot of saliva.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Screw you.
The taste of those...
Yeah, it's like you just want to wipe it off your tongue, but you can't.
Stop.
Oh, dude. Beard's throwing up, dude. Come here.
Yeah, I don't need that right now.
This is the best night ever.
This is the face of a winner.
Jamie just thinks it's hilarious.
That's so fucking
my heart. Have you never seen this?
Yeah, but I forgot about Black Gandalf.